What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name's Tootie, and today I'm going to be joined by Jerome ASF as we play Balloons Tower Defense Battles!
Wow!
Oh, that was a good R2-D2, Jerome.
And I'm excited, bud.
All right, we're gonna be playing Bonanza Mode, Jerome, so that means double money from almost everything, so you gotta get those, we gotta get those monkey farms. Remember, Jerome, we're playing for the late game here, Jerome. We're going to be playing
late game. Okay, so are we not trying to kill each other then?
We're not going to try to kill each other until round 32. Round 32, all bets are off then, Jerome.
Oh, you're going down, bud.
Oh, am I? Am I, Jerome? We'll see. We'll see about that.
I got a plan.
Come on, give me a good bonus. Now I'm going to re-roll.
Oh, I got the ice.
Oh my, Jerome. We are we got this, guys. We got this.
So doomed, dude. I got the ice. No, I don't want it.
Yeah, I got a pretty good start. Not going to lie here, Jerome. Alrighty, so I'm gonna, right off the bat, Jerome, go for it. I'm gonna be crazy right off the bat, Jerome.
What are you going for?
You're getting the balloon shipper, Jerome. Let's go. Let's put a.
So are we playing that you can't send thingies to each other?
So you can get your eco up and everything, but just obviously don't be like super nasty.
So no, Ben.
So yeah, like I always play with Ben. He's like, well, I'm just gonna get my eco up and send 30 regen camo rainbows, and I'm like, Ben, it's really not
that
hard.
Seems pretty legit, dude.
It's not. See, it's not.
I don't know. It seems pretty fair to me.
But you see, it's not. All right, let's put. I put that in the wrong spot.
No, okay, I actually play with Ben all the time. Sometimes just for fun, and we'll make rules that he just won't follow, or we'll find a way to like circumvent them.
Yeah, right.
Every time, so we have to keep changing.
It's really not that hard, Mr. Ben. It's really not. But and then we'll just have to see. Hey, everyone, thanks for coming out. I know it's a really late stream tonight, but hopefully you guys will bear with me as we enjoy some balloons TD battles. Because I promise you guys we're gonna play some. So here we go, Jerome. I like what you're doing with the place. I like how you have that.
Yeah, dude, this is the first time I've done this, but I remember you guys teaching me that apparently if you go like all the way to the right, they like raise
banks,
your eco tremendously.
Banks are the way to go, Jerome. Banks are the way to go, dude. Okay, banana plantation.
Stocks and bonds. Vertical entrepreneurship.
That's
duty.
The one, Jerome. That's the one. I'm teaching you well, Jerome. I'm teaching you real well. Okay. I have banana plantation. So I need. Oh, you are. But you're still going to the left, Jerome. I see how.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I was. See, I'm dumb. Don't worry about me.
Oh, I knew.
Pay no attention to me.
Pay no attention to me. All right, let's put this guy right there. More bananas. I'm trying to level this up as fast as we can, ladies and gentlemen, because you guys know what's up. All right, banana plantation.
Made a very costly mistake, didn't I?
Yeah, you did, Jerome. Made a very, very costly mistake. Let's grab that. Can I put that? I hope that's in range. That's not in range. That's not good, Jerome.
I feel like the super monkey is going to be really useful.
Do you have a... Oh, you do. You have a super monkey. Jerome, you crazy, dude. You crazy.
Is that a waste of money?
No, it's not. It's actually very... It turns out the super monkeys are stronger than the Rays of Doom. So,
wait, what?
Super monkeys are stronger than Rays of Doom.
Really? Since when?
Since Balloons TD Battles. I was against my friend, and he sent... we sent ZOMGs after each other, and I lost. He actually cleared him because he had technological terrors, and I didn't.
So you basically just cheated, is what you're saying.
Yeah, basically.
Stop.
Four. Hey, everyone. Thanks for coming out to the stream. Like I said, a little bit of a late night stream, but again, having a... Oh, Drum, I already got it. Yeah. So this
what'd
is gonna...
What'd you get?
Look, Drum.
Oh, yeah, I got my first one as well, Tootie.
Oh, look at you, Mr. Fancy Schmancy over here.
So that thing raises your income, but does it ever spit out any balloons anymore or no?
What do you mean?
Spit out any bananas.
No, it doesn't. Doesn't spit out any bananas. Nice. So you just click on it and you can collect your balance, right?
Yeah.
And it,
wait,
but
no.
It,
wait, where do I click balance? Oh, what?
Yeah!
Do I ever even need to clear the balance? I mean, it seems like that's kind of a way. Oh, no. I have nothing that can hit camo balloons. What do?
Wait, do you seriously have nothing that can hit a camo balloon?
No, I lied. I totally do.
Wait, what can hit camo balloons, Jerome?
Nothing.
Wait, there's no way, Jerome.
I'm trying. I want to keep all my trade troopers close.
Jerome, there's no way that you can't hit camo balloons. It's not. That's just not possible, Jerome.
Yeah, you're right.
I refuse to believe that, Jerome. Okay, so it's gonna get.
Dude, I actually don't have anything though. Oh, an ice tower.
What is your? drone. Yeah. You can't hit camel balloons.
Quit making roll no camel balloons.
I won't send any camel balloons at you, Jerome. But that's pretty bad, Jerome.
I don't play this game.
Jerome, my eco, watch this. I can't wait. I'll tell you round 16 when it happens. Oh, Jerome, by the way, I hope your volume is down, Jerome.
It's decently down, but...
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, because you had the Spectre.
Yeah.
You know, I think I actually did lower it from the last time Spectre. You and I played for that exact reason.
Somebody just said technological terrorists can hit camo balloons.
Really?
Yeah. Jerome, you're in big trouble, dude.
Not for long if technological terrorists can hit it.
Okay, I mean, I hope for your sake that it works out, Jerome, because if not, that's going to be pretty bad.
So what's the maximum of these banks? Okay, I'll hold 20,000. Okay.
Yeah.
No, the guy lied to me. We're doomed. We're doomed!
Oh no, Jerome. Oh no, you're just gonna lose by default. You have nothing that can hit camel. That's so bad, Jerome.
There's gotta be something, man.
What
about, like, overdrive? Maybe overdrive mode?
I have no idea, Jerome. That's crazy. Temple! Somebody said Temple might be able to do that. Maybe Temple for you, Jerome?
What if they're just lying to me?
What else do you have to lose, Jerome? Temples! Everyone's saying temples can hit them.
Okay. Like, wait, the big guy? Like the for $100,000? Do I look rich?
No, Jerome, just like with all your I'd probably put you upper middle class with just those four.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, but I appreciate it. Oh my god!
There's
Asian Canadian. Dude, that's all I got, man.
So bad, Jerome. That's so bad.
I'm getting angry now.
John's getting upset. Okay. Let's get some more. Let's get
more money.
Let's get some more of these guys up in here. Oh, let's get let's put a temple right here.
Dude, if I upgrade this thing to 100 for 100,000 and it doesn't work, I'm gonna cry.
We have nothing to lose, Jerome.
My dignity, Tootie.
You have nothing at this point to lose, Jerome. As sad as that is, Jerome,
I like how I said my dignity, and you go, you still have nothing to lose. It's literally what you just said. That's literally what you just go, your dignity. No, I disregard the dignity mark. Okay.
I mean, it's kind of true, Jerome. Sorry, man.
Yeah, grease, I know.
Sorry. All right, Jerome, actually, wait, we'll see. All right, Jerome, tell you what, wait. How close are you getting the Sun God temples?
I am this close.
Oh my.
Let's really hope that can hit the camos.
Yeah, I mean, it seems to be working for you, Jerome. Okay, here, let's find out, Jerome.
Oh, dude, let's not.
Jerome, I sent camos at you.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Really?
Yeah.
It does hit him. Oh. Yes!
Now that's a breath of fresh air, Jerome. That's a breath of fresh air. Okay. I have so many specters. Okay, this guy's kind of getting annoying. I'm going to sell him, guys. I know I shouldn't have, but I'm doing it anyways. Okay, we should be alright, though. We should be alright. Okay. Alrighty.
It's not going
to
end,
Tootie.
I'm going in.
Oh, Jerome's going in! Jerome's going in. Remember, round 32 is the when we can officially, like, I guess you say... Just go in. Just anything possible to end each other's lives.
No, bend each other.
Oh, bend each other. Yeah, that too.
Yeah.
That's what I said, obviously. Bend each other. Yeah. Okay, that's so sad that that's actually a saying that we have.
It's sadder that, like, I'm sure all of our viewers even know what we're talking about, too. I think
right.
That's really the saddest
I think
part
that,
of it all.
Yeah, that's probably even more sad is that everyone knows exactly what we're talking about. I love, guys, this Spectre is actually so nice. You can put them, like, anywhere and everywhere. So this is awesome. Hey, Titus Young, thanks for coming out to the stream. You're awesome and a beautiful individual. I'm interested to see who's going to survive. Probably you, because you can just, like...
I don't think so. I think we're going to be pretty even. Although, you are only using... I don't know.
I don't know, man. I don't know.
I'm just here for the memes, as Tootie would say.
That's honestly the only reason I ever show up to anything. Okay, can I put something right there? Yeah, I can. Okay. There we go. I got some strategies, as you know, you whippersnappers would say. Yeah, as the youngins would say.
Oh, dude, did you know that was a spot up there underneath the thingy? You could put stuff underneath your little icon.
Yeah. I knew that, bro. That's why I have a lot of things there. Okay.
I was making sure you knew. I just, you know.
I mean, I knew you knew. I just wanted to make sure that you knew, you know?
Yeah, exactly. I was just testing you, and you passed.
Okay. Oh, did somebody send a Moab at me? Couldn't tell. Okay.
I didn't send a Moab.
No, I know. It was a natural Moab.
Oh, gosh dang it. I meant to click on the...
poor Jerome.
Don't worry about it, bud.
Yeah, don't worry about it. It happens to the best of us. All right, let's go with...
No, I think it actually only happens to the worst of us.
I mean, I was trying to make you feel just a little bit better, Jerome. Just like a little bit. Okay. Jerome, I have so many specters. This is actually insane, ladies and gentlemen. This is just downright bananas, as I say. Okay. Let's come on, another one? Can another one fit down there? No. I'm just trying to... Round 29. Ooh, okay. We're going in. It's time to go in, Jerome.
Game time,
Tootie. Round 32, Jerome, and we can just send whatever we want. Okay. Jerome, I have $500,000 right now, Jerome. Okay. Oh, Jerome, this is gonna be crazy. This is gonna be interesting. I'm very intrigued.
I like double money mode. It seems a lot more fun than regular.
Right? I think so too. I really enjoy this. Okay. Jerome, what is your eco at, out of curiosity?
14,000?
Yeah, mine's at 18,000. So, but yours is gonna surpass me because I got rid of all of my banks. So,
what? Oh, to make more room?
Yeah, cause it's almost round 32. Oh, round 32. All right, ready, Jerome?
I'm ready.
Alrighty, have fun with that, Jerome. Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh, Jerome, are you gonna send anything?
No. Not yet. I'm collecting balances right now.
Ah, okay, obviously.
I'm gonna send some, you just gotta give me a second here. Alright, now that I have some time to really look at this.
Oh, no.
So what's there between the 9k and the 10k?
The 10k one you can send a whole lot faster, you can kind of spam them. So that's kind
of... And what's there between the 2.5 and the 2.5k of the red?
No idea. Oh, you went through those OMGs.
Yeah, nerd. Jeez.
You went in, Jerome. I don't think I have any more room to fit any more down. So this is pretty much as strong as I'm gonna get. So I need to just put, is there anywhere I can put more monkey villages? Yeah, okay.
I think you're gonna run out of money because you're eco, Tootie.
Jerome, I still have $400,000. I think I'm okay for now, Jerome.
Like I said, Tootie, you're eco.
Okay, well, Jerome, we'll just see how well you can deal with these, okay?
Oh my god, Tootie.
Yeah?
Gotta mute my mic for 1 second because I think the greatest thing in the world is about.
Oh, okay. I wonder if Jerome will be able to deal with all these ZOMGs I just sent at him. Oh, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna lose, guys. I don't think so, actually. I think I'm doing alright for myself. He's not, you know.
Alright, Tootie, we need to pause from sending stuff at each other, deal?
About that, Jerome.
What do you mean? Oh my god! Okay. As soon as these things are dead.
Yeah.
Because Domino's is at the door, Tootie.
Oh my! Domino's is at the door, Jerome! The pizza!
I've got you.
Oh, you're fine, all right, Jerome.
No more send. Pause for like 2 minutes.
Okay, I won't send anything at you, Jerome. Promise. Okay, let's get more monkey towers. Okay, there we go. We should be good though. We're gonna be good. We're gonna be fine, guys. We're doing all right, ladies and gentlemen. We're doing all right. Oh, you're right. I should probably actually send eco at him because my eco is like running out because I have zero eco now. So let's actually get some eco. It's not actually going to bother him, but the fact that I just get a little bit of eco is going to be nice. Okay. I'm very interested to see what's going to, like, happen. All right, more, because my eco is just dead. D-E-D, guys. Bum-ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. Wait, what if I just did camo regen out of curiosity? What would happen? If I just spammed him with camo regen, would that actually... I can't even spam camo regions at him. Jeez, that Sun God Temple's so good. That's so good. What time is it? It's right now. It's actually 11 o'clock at night, guys, so it's super late. Super awesome that 1,600 people showed up so late. I really appreciate it, guys. Really do. Thanks for showing your support, guys. As always, you're all beautiful. Oh, man, I can't see anything, guys. Alright, let's just see if we can slide in any of these bad boys. Okay. You know, just one good old ray of doom, you know. He hasn't popped a single balloon, has he? He was able to pop 9 balloons. This guy, oh my goodness, guys. Okay, yeah, it is a waste of money to get that guy. He's popped none. I want to see what, oh my, guys. Oh my. Wait, let's look at like the one that I put down first. What was that? I think it was like around here somewhere. No, it was that one right there. 13,000 balloons, guys. Yep. Mm-hmm. I know, my eco is dead. D-E-D. My eco is just destroyed right now. Jerome is mowing through these things, though, which is kind of crazy. We'll just have to see. I think I can send around 23 or around 24. I'll send about 24 balloons at him. So we'll see. We're going to see what happens here, ladies and gentlemen. See, like, he's kind of struggling with those. Me, I don't even see him. These things are crazy overpowered. There's so many of these specters, guys. This is amazing, actually. This is truly awesome. Alrighty, let's see. Well, we're just gonna wait for Jerome to get back because he's just working on the pizza. He's working on the pizza right now. Oh my, guys. Oh my, this is something. This is beautiful. Oh no, what? Oh no, guys. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. We got this, ladies and gentlemen. We're doing all right. Hey, Jerome. All right, Jerome, you ready?
I'm ready, but sorry about that.
No worries. All right, Jerome, you ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
Yep. I'm ready to send them at each other.
Let's do it, Tootie.
3, 2, 1, go. I'm sending everything I got at you, Jerome.
I just sent 5 zombie balloons. I don't get it though. Is it ever gonna, what if we just break through these? Is there anything we can do to stop it after that?
I mean, we'll see. Alrighty. So I need a boost for myself. I don't think we might be able to do that, Jerome.
I don't think we're gonna be able to beat each other, dude.
Oh no, Jerome.
Have you ever had a situation like this?
Yeah, that was actually when Owen and I played. We got to like round 50 or 60 with the Rays of Doom. That was crazy. Oh no, this is turning into something, Jerome.
Boost. Oh no, I think you definitely beat me.
I don't know, Jerome. You're able to suck. I have no idea. It's so crazy.
I don't even know what's going on.
Jerome, I think I beat all of them. Jerome.
No.
I beat every single one of them.
How is that better than a Temple of the Monkey God? Spectres.
Jerome, they're all gone. I beat every single one of them.
How is that so good?
Drum, because I have temple, I have monkey villages down, and I give boost to all of my towers. Oh my gosh, Jerome. Wait, I'm gonna boost your balloons. Have fun with that, Jerome. I'm gonna boost your balloons.
I'm gonna burst your bubble.
Oh, don't do that, Drum, please, no. Like, Drum, ready? I'm gonna give boost to all my towers. Boom, and then, nyam, look at that, it's OMG. Nyam, because look at all the pineapples, Jerome.
Wait, what is that? What upgrade is? Oh, that's just what they do.
Yeah. Look at all the pineapples. They're just like, and now they're all gone.
You know, Tootie, I'm not done for yet. Look at this.
There's no way. You're going to pop every single one of them, aren't you?
I'm sending 2 zombies your way.
Let's see if I can deal with them. Ready, Jerome?
I have almost $1 million right now.
Jerome, I have no money. I'm out of money.
But it doesn't even cost money to. Oh, is that just because you upgraded your towers?
I have no banks left. I'm out of everything, Jerome.
Well, I made my first $1 million in BTD battles.
Jerome, I'm. Yes!
How? Victory! You just used 1 tower.
I literally beat you with a single tower, Jerome. I won with a single tower, Jerome. GG, thank you for joining me on that, Jerome. Sadly, Jerome's got to hop off, but thanks for joining me on that, Jerome.
I was going to share pizza with you, and now I'm not.
But Jerome, please, I'll let you win next time.
Nope, no more pizza for
you.
Aww. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'll come bring some in while you're streaming.
Yay!
You're... But first, I got to pee.
Aww.
And I'm not going to wash my hands.
Oh, no. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, let's jump into some balloon TD battles. Let's go into some, let's do assault mode, guys. I want to do assault mode. Assault mode's going to be awesome, okay? Let's just jump into this. And let's, honestly, guys, I have an idea, guys. I want to see what I can do. I want to see if I can play for the late game. I want to see, not on this map. That's for darn sure. I'm not playing on the, I'm not not that's for darn sure. That's for darn sure I'm not playing late game on this map either. All right, fine. Fine. Honestly, I'm fine. I didn't want to play anyways, guys. I didn't want to have fun. What's fun? I wouldn't know. Okay, let's get this dude. And then let's get a triple dart monkey. And let's get a monkey farm. No, monkey farm and random. Alright, I'm good. Let's do this, guys. We got this. We got this, guys. This is gonna be good. Blah, 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 blah. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, if you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe because I do things on the daily. I'm gonna actually save up my money. Let's put one right there. Let's put down a banana farm. Because I'm gonna play for, I don't even have anything good for like the late game, which kind of stinks. Okay, so let's put this guy right there. Let's get that. Sharp darts. Look at that. Oh, that's nice. Razor sharp darts. Okay. And then let's get some, I don't really want to do that. I want to upgrade more bananas so we can constantly get more bananas, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go with the, I mean, the long range could be nice, but I feel like it's really not that important right now. Triple darts is where it's at. Long range darts, enhanced eyesight. Look at that. Now that's a winner, guys. Look, he's spamming me with balloons. He doesn't appreciate my banana farm right there, okay? Mage, I like mages, guys. Mages really aren't that good. Like, look at all the money he's wasted. Look, and I'm still just popping all of them without a problem, okay? And we can put down another one, guys. Another. Look at him trying to spam me with all these pink balloons. Well, you know what? It ain't gonna work. Okay, maybe it will work. But he's spending all of his money on me trying to, I mean, I'll hear it. Okay, fine. I'll just put this guy down then. Let's get some money, and let's get the grape shot. Let's get the grape shot up in here. Boop! Okay, perfect. Give me more monies! More monies! I require more monies! Let's put down a monkey villager right there. Okay, let's get more bananas. Let's get faster shooting on this guy. We're doing alright, guys. We're doing alright. I can't complain right now. This guy's holding off. He's fending for himself. Alright, let's go with, I need to get another triple dart monkey. That's actually what I want to plan on doing. Getting another triple dart monkey right there. Let's go with, oh, look at that, guys. We can put that right there. That's what I'm talking about, ladies and gentlemen. We'll put that there. Get more bananas. Now we're getting somewhere. He's going to be sucking up all those bananas for me. And see, he's got a ninja that he's doing, like, okay for himself, but still, he's not doing as best as he could, per se. So let's get a, honestly, I feel like if we got a juggernaut, like, right here, I feel like that'd be pretty awesome. Now, let's put this guy right here, and let's do triple darts. Let's get a couple of triple dart monkeys right here. I feel like that's the way to go. Sharp darts, razor sharp. Come on. Razor sharp, long range, enhanced eyesight. Okay, honestly, I would like to get one of those, but that's pretty expensive, but I'll try. I'm gonna try my best, see what I can do here, guys. If he rushes me, I'll be in kind of a pickle, but, maybe I should try to get my eco up just a little bit, but we'll just, like I said, so round 10, he's just spamming me with balloons. I mean, he's getting his eco up, but I'm fending against it pretty nicely. I'm trying to think about the best way to go about doing this. Parmesan bread bites. Oh, thanks, Dad. You're the best. Oh, thanks. No, I didn't get any pizza. That's all yours, Dad.
The whole thing,
Dad. Oh, buddy. I have so much money, guys, and I have no idea what I want to do with it. And that's actually terrifying me. Let's put this guy, like, right here. And let's go with this guy. Like that. And then that guy should do pretty well, actually. I didn't put him really in the best spot, but, I mean, I'm not complaining. All right, let's get the banana plantation. Come on. Just a little bit more money. Come on, a little bit more money. I feel like I still can't really do too well. Like I said, I feel like I'm going to lose, but I still want to... I'm still just playing the best I can. I can't defend against leads, but I'm not, like I said, not complaining too much right now. Let's get this banana. Oh, let's get the. Okay, now we're doing all right. Now I need to start sending some eco at him. That's what I need to do. I need him to start buying some towers, because he doesn't have many towers up right now. Oh, he's got balloon jitsu. Ooh, that's not gonna be.
Dude,
that's
did you get the buffalo sauce?
Drum, yeah. Oh, I don't have buffalo.
Check the bag.
Jerome,
what am I supposed to dip the pizza in?
Jerome, one second, Jerome, we might have... Jerome, there's no buffalo sauce.
What do you mean there's no buffalo sauce?
Jerome, there's no buffalo sauce, Jerome. Jerome, there's no buffalo sauce. Jerome, there's no buffalo. I'm sorry, Jerome. I'm sorry
Dude, there's definitely buffalo sauce.
There's no buffalo sauce, Jerome.
What am I supposed to dip my pizza in?
I'm sorry, Jerome. There's none. There's no.
I'll just go dip it in toilet water.
Well, feels good, guys. Feels real good, I guess. Feels bad, guys. Poor Jerome, guys. I guess that he cannot locate the buffalo sauce, everybody. I want to get that upgrade. Watch this fast strafing. I want to get the monkey. I want to get that. Can take out leads. Well, I mean, he's 2-4 monkey. All right, let's get the final upgrades on this guy. It's $9,000. Is that even worth it, guys? Honestly, I'm actually kind of hungry right now. I'm going to take a bite out of these Parmesan bite things cuz they look really good. Ow. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Everyone's saying don't do it. Alright, I won't do it. I have so much money. What should I send to this guy? What should I send to this guy? How would I beat this guy? Because it's kind of gotten a little ridiculous. Like, really ridiculous. I have so much money. So, I don't know what to do right now, guys. Because I could send, like, a ton of stuff at him right now. I don't know what to send at him, guys. I don't know. A Moab, BFB. A bunch of BFBs. Okay. Round 22, I'll send a bunch of BFBs at him. Moabs. Okay. BFB. Everyone's saying a BFB. Okay. As soon as it hits and I upgrade the next one, I'll sell everything and get him. Let's sell that. And then... Come on. Wait for it. I'm gonna send the BFB at him as soon as the round hits. Alrighty. I just sent everything I had at him. Alrighty, hopefully he can deal with that. Cause I have no money left, guys. Alright, so let's send some let's send pinks at him now. Let's just send a bunch of pinks at him so he shoots the pinks instead. Okay, now that I have my eco up just a little bit, we should be good. But I have no money, guys. So if this doesn't... Wait, can I boost again? I'm boosting again. I don't think he can beat it. He lost. And you know what I'm going to do? My hands are off the keyboard and I'm going to eat these really, really, really good. Ow. Ow. So, tell me again how wizards and ninjas are really good. I'm listening. Tell me how he beat me using wizards and ninjas. That's right. He didn't. He lost. To me. Who didn't use wizards or ninjas. Yuck. Alright, everyone's getting into the next round. We got this, guys. We got this. This is going to be good. This is gonna be real good. Nah, it's nasty. Everyone's saying, the only reason you won because you're straight nasty. You know what? All is fair in love and war, guys. This guy just loves skipping these maps. Ooh, this is a good map. I like this map. Alrighty, guys. Let's see. What do I want to do here? I'm going to use this. And I'm going to use normal monkeys. And to top it all off, I'm going to be
using... those Parmesan bites?
Yeah. Hey, Jerome.
Glad someone's enjoying...
I know what happened to him.
What happened to the hot sauce, please?
Apparently Ben stole it. Everyone's saying it.
I'm going to go...
Jerome. I'm like laughing so hard right now. Everyone... There's this... everyone was like, oh, wizards are so good, you know, wizards and ninjas so good, right? And this guy used a wizard and ninja against me last round, and I destroyed him. Sorry. I just wanted to say that. So I would just sat there and...
What'd you win, medallions and hot sauce?
No, sorry, Jerome, no hot sauce.
Well, it's a crying shame.
I also feel really bad, guys, because I messed up my strategy and I didn't get the good... Yeah, let's put this up here. Plenty of room for these things to grow. So let's just sit here and save up and we should be good. No wizards, guys. I don't need any wizards. Also, my strategy, I have the worst, like, setup ever, guys. Like, ever. This is pretty bad, guys. I don't... Nom, 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 nom. Mmm. Very nice, very nice. Guys, let's talk about Jerome just typed in my chat, has anyone seen my hot sauce? I feel so bad for Jerome, guys. He just wanted some hot sauce and nobody ever gave it to him. Nobody gave Jerome the hot sauce that he so ever so dearly wanted. And nobody would give it to him. And it made him very, very sad. Oh, look at him. He's sending balloons at me. Okay, so we need another dart monkey. Come on. I'll just grab those. Triple darts. Long range. Enhanced eyesight. He's getting a couple by me. I'm not worried too much. Actually, let's put... Just in case. Do that. Okay. Let's grab... Honestly, let's get another triple dart monkey. Let's put him right there. Shroop darts. Boop, boop. Grab those. Triple darts. In case, you know, this guy continuously tries to be nasty. Okay. I do need to learn my hotkeys, but I'm just too lazy, guys. I really am. It's just that I'm just too lazy. Okay. This guy just loves spamming balloons at me. He really does. And he's not getting very good eco from it. Like, he's not getting good eco at all. Okay. Of course I read my chat, Luke Ray. I read the chat. I just don't always reply to it. There is a big difference. But, however, I do always read chat. Whenever I turn my head here, I'm either looking at my Parmesan Bites or the chat. Probably the Parmesan Bites, but it's the chat sometimes, so just pretend it's the chat every... This looks so good. Okay. do I be greedy here and get one more? Yeah. Obviously, I get one more. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. See, look, he's having trouble with regen yellows over here, and I'm just over here like, yo, what's up? What's up, dude? Look, so, you having troubles with some regen yellows, I hear, dude? Mm-hmm? Regen yellows giving you a rough time? Huh? Regen yellows? Huh? Regen yellows? They're not actually giving them that rough... Oh, never mind. They're giving them kind of a rough time. What was that, Dad?
The jig is up.
Is it in here? Jerome, your hot sauce isn't in there, Jerome. The hot sauce isn't in there, Jerome. Sorry, dude. It's not in the bag of Parmesan Bites. They got you good, Jerome. Oh, okay, another triple dart monkey. Whoa, guys. Oh, boys. He almost got me, boys. I don't have it, Jerome. I'm sorry.
No, I'm just trying to watch.
Oh, okay. Yeah, everyone's like, Tootie, do you ever look at chat? And I go, yeah, whenever I look at here, I'm either looking at chat or looking at my Parmesan bread bite. Probably the Parmesan bread bites, actually. I love my Parmesan. It's lovely. Bad grammar, somebody said. That's what somebody told me to say. What should I do, Jerome? Actually, let's get this. Put that, like, right.
I'm procrastinating, because the longer I wait, the more angry Ben's going to be at me.
Exactly. All right, increase that. I don't really care about that.
Stream, you ever get a situation like that where, like, the longer, like for instance, like Ben, like, the longer I make him wait, the angrier he's going to be. But now that he's angry, I'm kind of scared to talk to him, you know? So now he's going to get more angry, but the longer I wait, he's going
to... I have, like, friends with that. Like, I don't reply to them. And then I feel guilty for not replying to them. I want to talk to them, but I'm like, no, I don't want to talk to them because they're going to be mad at me. So I just don't talk to them. And then they get, like, really mad. Like, you haven't talked to me in 3 years. And I was like, it's not my fault. Oh, no. Let's. I won? I didn't send any balloons at him. I didn't send anything at him, and I put him in a... And he had
him in the... How do I taunt him? How do I send
something? He already left. He already quit.
Report.
Blasted. Got him good. Got him real right. good.
I'm gonna go talk to Ben before, you know.
He's gonna hurt me. I'm not gonna hurt you.
No,
good
not
luck.
You. Ben's gonna hurt me.
Yeah, he's gonna be mad at you. Go have fun with that, Dad. Go have fun with that. It's gonna be Wait. A lot of.
Ryan B. Garcia. He said, "I have the hot sauce."
No, he doesn't.
Give that right back, Ryan. Give that hot sauce right back now.
Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out to this short little balloon stream that I did. Hope you enjoyed it. You're all beautiful. You're all my dads. Stay awesome, ladies and gentlemen. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for some more awesome live streaming. So, bye.